Rialzo 8 opened with a twist on the familiar red carpet, a walk down the yellow brick road, and a taste of the Wizard of Oz. For this year's theme, there's no place like home.
Welcome to Rialzo, follow the yellow brick road.
This year they're talking about the purpose with a party, fun and fantasy to raise $150,000 for some of those most in need of help.
In the NICU, there were 16 babies. And of those 16 babies, there were six babies addicted to drugs. Their mothers addicted to drugs.
No mother says, I think I'll have an addicted child born. Right. That sounds like fun. No mother ever wants that. So we're now putting together a maternal treatment program. We're targeting infants and their families, infants who are going through withdrawal. Parents, of course, are probably experiencing withdrawal. And we're having services available at the Gresham Center, the Children's Treatment Center. That's the purpose behind this party.
They're truly a community partner. What they do is for the community as a whole. And they provide all kinds of services from primary care to behavioral health services. But Meridian being one of our community leaders and one you can rely on with resources makes a big difference.
To me, NICU nurses are angels. So it's a real privilege for me and to help honor the terrific people in the NICU unit at IU Health Ball Memorial Hospital.
Meridian's efforts this Rialzo were toward addressing neonatal abstinence syndrome and the Meridian Addictions and Recovery Program. The crowd heard firsthand about the urgency of the problem.
It was all about getting services. Treatment is what it's all about.
We're very proud to be a sponsor this year with what they're doing with addiction and babies. Anything to do with children's services is just so important for our community.
Really, you're providing support for those that just have no other resources. They don't know where to go.
It's one thing for us to take care of the baby or the obstetrician take care of the mom, but for someone to be able to bring it all together and continue the support on an outpatient basis is really what's needed.
Every day you read in the paper about neonatal abstinence syndrome where babies are born addicted. And not only is the Meridian looking at the babies, but actually at the parents as well.
Nearly 1,000 friends and supporters came out for Meridian and its partners, partying at Muncie's Horizon Convention Center, bidding in the charity auction, and welcoming back the group Party on the Moon.
It feels really great as an arts partner to contribute in whatever small way we can to giving people a lovely evening, entertaining them, but helping, most importantly, to tell the story of why they should financially support what Meridian Health Services is doing in trying to make our community stronger from the ground up.
A special night of hope and magic, generosity and spirit. Rialzo 8, proving once more that when a community comes together, there's no place like home.